cycles, rhythm, pulse. The earth hurtles, the sun pulses back, and the moon's magnetism slows the momentum of spin caused, creating our tides. The rhythmic reminder of ebb and flow, change and cycles. Patterns of movement and being repeated, celestially and molecularly, universally and atomically. And here we are, connected to all that is, each centered in our universe, and unique as individual beings, so great, yet so small. So, this film is kind of inspired by the wanting to bring the different aspects of my work together and to explore new mediums of doing that. The idea of actually the earth and how it's turning the way it's turning was because people are always saying like money makes the world go round, or friends make the world go round, or whatever makes the world go round. And then I was like, what actually does make the world go round? And so I looked it up, and that's what makes the world go round. So that seemed like a good introduction. Because I suppose my work is about humanity, and my work is about energy and vibration and motion and spirit and how all those things interplay. And I suppose really the main motivation for me is my practice now has changed much more from just making paintings, even though I think that's probably the core of what I should be doing, is making beautiful art so people can enjoy. But it's like, because we live in a world where we have to evaluate and articulate and quantify and qualify everything, you start thinking, you know, you start thinking and thinking and thinking and making, you know, why are you doing this work? What are you doing it for? Who are you doing, you know? And so it becomes something else, you know, and in one way that's amazing and it's great, but in another way, the simplicity of just making art, which probably does enhance the vibration of the world, is probably all you need to do, you know? But maybe now that I know that on a much deeper level, I feel more justified in doing it. But also I had got to a point where I felt I was also quite limited by my work, that I felt like I had, like I actually have a painting that had kind of put out the piece about how to break out of my self-imposed prison. And so that was many years ago, and I feel like my work has changed maybe because of that feeling of constriction, and also because my energy levels changed and I physically couldn't make work in the same way. And so so there's probably different things feeding into it, but I started working much more with writing because I had the energy to write. Even if I had no energy, I could pick up a pen and write stuff. And I also started working more with my voice and movement because it was a way of clearing, you know, the energy. I'd done a lot of workshops and toning and different things over the years, so it was a way of kind of just shifting those blocks that I felt were in me that were causing the lull in energy. And so here we are today, and that's what this video really is about. It's about sharing that practice, and I'm bringing in different aspects of the work. And it is my first video, so it is a fun experience, a little bit daunting, but I hope you enjoy.